I'm going to take you where it happened as it happened. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to present to you my very first international tour, and it happened in Hong Kong. Sabi nga nila, if you are a Filipino traveler, nasa bucket list mo na ang pagbisita sa Hong Kong. And dahil nga nangyari yan, ngayong taon lang na ito, 2019, hindi ko pinalagpas to visit Hong Kong Disneyland at ang Hong Kong Ocean Park Adventure. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, click the subscribe or the red button and bell notification icon para naman updated ka sa lahat ng happenings dito sa channel ko. And without further ado, let's all watch the first part of my Hong Kong adventure. Hi, we're in Hong Kong.
Touchdown.
Hong Kong.
Gentlemen, ocean wonders.
dyan nga nagtatapos ang aking first part ng Hong Kong adventure. Pero tuloy-tuloy pa rin ang vlog ko because today, I'm going to answer 4 mystery questions. It's part of our vlog. Connected pa rin yan sa Hong Kong adventure ko. And it happens right here, right now. First question, most memorable moment in Hong Kong. Well, actually, dalawa sila. First, when I experienced an extreme ride, at first, nakakatakot. Ayoko talagang sumubok. Pero sinabi ni ate, take mo na yung opportunity. Once in a lifetime lang to, baka hindi na maulit. So, I took the chance. So, at first talagang nakakatakot siya. Pero in the end, nasabi ko na lang sa sarili ko that I really made it. It was really total darkness. Lahat ng makikita mo, it's totally black. Tapos lahat, pati riles, hindi mo makikita until one or two times yata dinaanan namin is yung mga malalaking monitors na merong parang animated or something. It was really awesome. Yun yung ano ko. It was amazing. And second, I wasn't told that we're going straight to Ocean Park Adventures. First day namin yon. I was just told that we're going going downstairs to eat our breakfast. And I was just wearing my shorts and my polo shirt with hoodie. Next question. Can you rate Hong Kong where 10 is the highest and 1 is the lowest? I believe this is the experience. If I can rate my experience, my very first travel international, it's a 10. Kasi napaka-special. It's memorable. Tapos, sinabi ko sa sarili ko that I'm going back to Hong Kong someday or a year or two. Ano pa? 10 because siguro Hong Kong Disneyland. Ibang-iba siya sa local natin that we have here in the Philippines. It was good. Tapos yung weather nila, napakasaya din. Umuulan. Tapos, lahat ng kanilang establishment or even the night market nag-uumpisa yata ng 4 p.m. We enjoyed yung shopping na nangyari sa Hong Kong then. Then, naligaw kami. Tinry namin mag-train. Pero naligaw pa rin kami. So, we ended up asking people how can we go back to our hotel. So, yon yung memorable. And if I could rate yung experience pa, ano pa, the hotel kung saan kami nagstay, talaga naman napakasaya, napaka ano nila, very accommodating, yung service was really awesome. So next, third question, most embarrassing moment in Hong Kong. Oh my God, siguro hindi ko makakalimutan ito kasi yung most embarrassing moment in Hong Kong, aside from I was wearing a short and a hoodie nung nagpunta nga kami sa Ocean Park Adventure, isa sa most embarrassing moment ko in Hong Kong. Eh yun nga, naligaw kami, we were lost, tapos nakapagtanong ako sa isang policeman, ng direction man lang how to get to back to the hotel. Tapos, instead of him answering my question, eh, ang sabi ba naman niya, ang taas ng kilay ni kuya, ang sabi niya, "Can't you wait? I'm working." Hala, natakot ako, baka naman bigla akong pabalikin sa Pilipinas and nag-enjoy pa kami. So, yun. Tumakbo na lang kami ng pasimple, tapos sumakit ang loob ko, yes, sumakit. Kasi alam mo naman, wala tayo sa Pilipinas. Tapos, unlike Filipinos, they are more welcoming. Tapos, yung respect natin sa ibang lahi when they visit our country. Talagang nandoon. So, yun lang yung most embarrassing moment in Hong Kong ko when I asked a policeman to help us. And final question that I'm going to answer. If given a chance, would you still ride an extreme ride? So, yes. Sabi nga nila, YOLO, you only live once. Hindi mo na malalaman pa if we will be able to, ano nga, get a chance pa to visit the same country that we already visited, like Hong Kong, yes, I'm still going to ride an extreme rides, lalo na sa Hong Kong Disneyland. Napaka-safe. But yeah, given a chance, eh, why not take it? And on our second day, we enjoyed Hong Kong Disneyland. At ito na ang second part ng vlog ko. Let's all watch it.
It's a fake spider. Bigger than your hand. Bigger than your hand. It can jump over a chance of it. See you today. One of us bring the hands. One of us looking. One of us bring the hands over. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, that's what I'm going to be talking about. Hot gas power. That's for all your chilling elbow. But this giraffe on the back and this African elephant on our laptop. This is protected by the government and the water. Oh no.
Sana nagustuhan ninyo ang vlog na to. At kung hindi ka pa nagsasubscribe sa aking channel, hit the subscribe button at bell notification icon para naman updated ka sa lahat ng happenings dito sa channel ko. At syempre, gusto ko ring i-take ang opportunity na to para naman pasalamatan ang lahat ng taga-suporta natin, taga-view, taga-watch ng ating mga video. Every vlog talaga, consistent sila dahil mahigit 1,000 watch time na ang aking channel at ang pinaka talagang goal ko is to get 1,000 plus subscribers in 1 year. So guys, tulungan nyo ko to promote my channel and don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye! Thank you so much!